Good evening, viewers. Here are quick updates on COVID-19 and other related issues. Meghalaya, as on date, has 297 active cases, with 28 cases detected only on Wednesday alone. These 28 cases have been detected from the BSF, the military and paramilitary forces. Giving out the details here on Wednesday, State Health Minister A.L. Hegde said that as on date, Meghalaya has 297 active cases, out of which 261 are in East Khasi Hills alone. Rebhoi District has 22, East Janja Hills 2, West Garo Hills 8, South Garo Hills 2, East Janja Hills and North Garo Hills 1 each. Today, there was also one recovery from a BSF personnel in West Garo Hills.
New positive cases kebamantaga sing khatsandrik July arpo total galong arpo pra ki nak arpo pra ki BSF kilong khat kandai gut kini khat kandai gut boro kini na po ga East Khasi Hills ki armed forces total galong kandai in rio kilong na East Khasi Hills but lai kilong na Rebhoi districts taking ni ki total active cases till today, including the new active cases of the COVID-19 in the state of Meghalaya, there are 297. East Khasi Hills districts, 261. BSF, there are 198. Others, 49. Armed forces, 14. In Rebhoi district, total cases are 22. East Janja Hills District 2, West Garo Hills District 8, South Garo Hills District 2, East Garo Hills District 1, North Garo Hills District 1. Today only one recovered from Tura, it is from the BSF personnel. Tiga total active case kebalong hadu menta baro kelong arks spa kandai punyo. Ha is kasil sidun aspa andu kuwe. Ki BSF kelong si spa kandai pufra. Others kiwe bere kelong sa kandai but ki arm forces kelong khat sao. Hari boy total cases kelong arfuar. East Janja Hills kelong ar. West Garo Hills pra. South Garo Hills R, East Garo Hills 1, and North Garo Hills 1. Iba recovered mendagasi di petang iwe dapat BSF, dapat tura di BSF personal. Kini kita ki latest update of the COVID-19 in the state of Meghalaya. Okay, the total entrance coming from the outside Meghalaya, there are 21,977. 21,977. Kitu ke buat nasabah jangan Meghalaya long hajar kendai spa nyu punyu. Those are waiting for the result till today. Kibanyi tangkap ikan result keban me. There are 320 cases. Sample already sent. Total till today there are 25,263. Kibanyi pa example baru adu mentai kilong arp sanajar Arsonajar Aspa and Rufulai, but Kibala they tested negative. Kilong Arsonajar Sanspa and Ipunyu. Those who are tested negative till today, 15 July, there are 24,597. Today we have already started the random testing. We have started from Umpling. Yeah, the testing is going on. We are going to start tomorrow to Nomonsong and Mopat and also the Langading Bingi. So these four places immediately we already started on Dumpling today at Hubert Memorial School, and they are going to continue till they finish all those the random tests which is required to be done in all the places. Begini ke benda kasing kelastang ikan random testing apa Hubert Memorial School apa Dumpling. Begini lasya kita sedang hendak mensong dan mau part dan lagi begini. But ikini ki testing baru layak cikmat but kinlek kat kum kejurnal kam naga health department. God bless you.